Hello, how's everyone doing today? What we're going to be showing you today is a piece of software called KeePass. What it is password management software. It's basically for people that have a lot of accounts that they have different passwords associated with. For instance, let's say you have a Yahoo account, a Gmail account, a Hotmail account, whatever kind of accounts that you have. You know, a lot of people have different things that they use them for. Maybe you have multiple Yahoo accounts or multiple Gmail accounts or multiple Hotmail accounts. And you're having trouble remembering the passwords. Whatever you have a password for, even your programs, like for instance Skype, you want your Skype username and password. All of these things you can keep managed in KeePass. And also KeePass, you can password protect it as well, so other people don't have access to it. But it makes it easy because once you put all of your passwords and usernames in here, you can lock it down with a master password, and that's the only password you have to remember, is your master password for KeePass. So go ahead and download and install the software. When it comes up, this is the first window that you're going to see. To get started, you're just going to click on New. This is going to create a new database. This is going to be the database that all of your usernames and passwords are stored in. And you're going to password protect this so people can't get access to it. And when it comes up, it's going to say New Database. You can name this whatever you want. It's just to keep it secure and hidden. I'm going to leave it as New Database. Just click Save. And when it comes up, it's going to ask you for a master password. This is the password that you do have to remember because it's the one that's going to give you access to all of the other passwords that you store in here. So go ahead and give it a password. And you also have to confirm it. And once you've done that, just click OK and then click OK again. And when you first do that, it's going to have two sample entries. We don't need them, so we're going to remove them. So just kind of drag a little box over top of them, select it, right click on them, and click Delete Entry. That will remove those. And now to create your first entry, I'm just going to use a dummy account that I created for this video. I'm just going to click on this little drop down arrow by the key and click Add Entry. And for the title, I'm just going to type Yahoo. You can create whatever you want. For instance, you can use Skype or your Gmail or Hotmail or MSN, whatever your account is that you want to do. I'm going to type Yahoo because that's what I'm using. All right, then I'm going to type the Yahoo username that I'm going to use. All right, and then you're going to type the password. And you're going to confirm the password. You can also type the URL for the website that you have to go. Maybe it's not a very common one, so we're going to type that in there. And then we're going to click OK. And now you have your entry. Now you're going to do the same process for all of your other accounts. So you just click here and then go to Add Entry. And you just type in the next account. Maybe it's your Skype account. You just type Skype, then you use your Skype username, your Skype password. You might not have to put a URL in there, but then just click OK. And it'll create another entry. And now to use this, this is what you're going to do. First thing, let's say you want to log into this Yahoo account. First thing you're going to do is you're going to bring up Yahoo. You're going to click Sign In. It'll take you to the Yahoo sign-in page. While you're there, you open up KeePass. You're going to right-click on KeePass or on the key and click Perform Auto Type. It will automatically start typing that password and username in for you and log you into your account. And now I'm logged in and I can go check my mail if I want. Alright, and that is how you use KeePass. It's a pretty simple software. It's does exactly what it's designed to do, and it also keeps all your passwords secure. Now, this is what you're going to see when you close it out. It's going to ask you if you want to save changes. This is if you've added new entries. You are going to want to click Save, unless, of course, you've added something that you didn't want. You can click Don't Save, but for this, we're going to click Save. Now, when you go back to it, you're going to open it up. It's going to ask you for that master password. And once you type that in and click OK, it pulls it up and it's going to list all the accounts that you have associated with that. And that is KeePass. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you have any other questions, just email me, message me on my blog, and I'll help you out. If you have anything you do need help with, let me know, and I will create a walkthrough and a how-to video on how to do whatever it is that you need help with. Thank you. I hope you guys enjoy it, and have a great day.